A man is in the jail, accused of breaking into the Executive Inn Hotel on Watson Boulevard in Warner Robins. Latrell Boyer is facing two felony charges, second-degree burglary and robbery by force. Investigators say Boyer took money from a cash register after breaking into the business Saturday morning. A Wilkinson County judge awarded more than $64 million to a man. A complaint filed in November claimed 3 years